In this video, I'm going to be decorating a phone holder and a little dragon ornament that holds a little trinket. I've seen Rob from Threadbanger do this, and I'm attempting to recreate it. And some things were a little frustrating, but it was still fun and pretty funny to watch now. So I'm just spray painting them black, and then I will also spray them with a matte finish spray after that when they're dry. I will also link Rob's video down below. He does a lot better than I do. And have fun watching me struggle. I would advise not doing this when it's kind of windy. Kind of gets a little crazy and frustrating. And if you are, then make sure you are placing the placing things on the paper so it doesn't blow around everywhere. So they're all dry after the finished coat as well. And I will be attempting to draw some red eyes, but it doesn't really turn out, so I end up getting the silver and just putting in the little details with that, as you'll see me do. I don't know why I tried this, because I knew it wasn't going to work, but I was just very hopeful because I didn't have a red marker. And sorry for the weird frames and out of shot frames. I really liked how the silver looked. It was pretty cool, the end result. I was a bit worried once I started drawing on the edging, but I was glad I did. And I just made sure that it was blocked on both all of the sides of the square. Mm-hmm. that's what it looked like when I was done. And then I also did the same thing on the teddy bear. I didn't really get good footage of doing it, so yeah. So I think they turned out pretty cute. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.